Hey, it's Emo, and welcome to a new series called Ahrefs Tip of the Day, where we'll be sharing quick SEO tips using various tools in Ahrefs SEO toolset. Today, I'll show you how to find featured snippet opportunities for your site. Now, I do want to note that even if you don't have a paid subscription to Ahrefs, you can still do this using a free Ahrefs Webmaster Tools account, which you can sign up for at ahrefs.com/AWT. All right, so to get started, go to Site Explorer and enter your domain or a subfolder on your site. In this case, I'll be searching for opportunities for our blog. Next, go to version 2 of the Organic Keywords Report. Now we just need to set some filters to find featured snippet opportunities. So first, I'll set the positions filter to only show keywords in the top 10, because that's pretty much a prerequisite to own a featured snippet. And next, I'll set the SERP features filter to show keywords where a featured snippet is present, and I also want to set this option to where target doesn't rank. And that'll show us keywords where pages on our blog don't own the featured snippet, yet it was there in the SERP the last time we checked. Hit apply, and now you're looking at featured snippet opportunities for your content. From here, you can export the report, group them in Google Sheets, and make the necessary on-page adjustments to try and win the featured snippet. And that's it for today's tip of the day. If you enjoyed this video, then make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.